Standing here with the player of the match in Denmark, Mikkel Christensen. Your thoughts after your game?
I think we played very good at the third period and just fight all we could. And we have two bad periods in the start.
Did you play it according to your game plan?
Yes, we changed with, I don't know what it's called in English, but Styrspil in Danish. I don't know what it's called in English.
You ended in the sixth place in this floorball championship. What do you take you with you back to Denmark?
Yes, it's the best place we have got ever, I think. So we're very proud of us.
Thank you and good luck in the future.
Thank you.
Janis Dragowskis, the player of the match in this game. You ended in the fifth place in this championship. Your thoughts?
Yeah, that was a main goal, to finish in fifth, maybe to get in semifinals. We didn't get in semifinals, then we realized plan B to be in fifth place.
You played very comfortable. Was it according as your game plan?
It's easy. I play when I feel comfortable. My teammates let me play like this and I like it. I like play floorball.
What do you say about this championship in Sweden, Växjö?
Can you repeat the question? Can you repeat the question?
I forget the question. What are you taking back to Latvia?
New experience and good moments of this championship, and forget the bad ones.
Are you happy with your place, fifth place?
Yeah, I think so. First championship for me. That was a very good experience for me.
Thank you, and go back to the locker room and meet your guys.
Yeah, thank you.